and in comfort. Typically when we talk about footwear, those are separate things, right? You either choose style or you choose comfort, but not when it comes to Born. Good things take time, as this is going to show over the next hour, because it's all in the detail. You are talking about old world craftsmanship, premium full grain leathers, top of the line, meticulous attention to detail. We're talking about hand finishing, hand craftsmanship. Uniquely, every pair is yours. It's as if that shoe cobbler sat down and made each pair for you. So every little detail allows for the best in comfort, the best in class. So when you're out and about during your day, you feel so comfortable. It's like you're walking on air, but at the same time, you're stylish. You have your best foot forward. And on top of that, we have a lot of designs that are exclusive to HSN. You're seeing Tiona will be joining us over the next hour. We have Donna, we have Nadia. All the girls are here and we are styled and ready to go. And we're gonna talk about Born. Now, if you're a fan of Born, we'd love to hear from you. 1-866-376-8255. Karen LeBlanc is joining us. She is our product expert. She is the brand ambassador for Born. And welcome in, Karen.
Well,
so nice to have
me.
You here.
We are gonna have so much fun.
We are.
She's styling.
Absolutely. All right. Before we kind of jump in, I forgot about my promos.
Oh, okay. That's
but
important.
Let me do that first.
Sure,
that's important.
Right ahead.
Sorry about that, Allison. All right. We have our sea leather platform slide sandal. This is still to come. It's $89.99. If you want to slip into style and comfort, this is perfect. Now, gold is your one of your many options. We also have black, brown multi, white multi, which is a beautiful floral on the base, done in a fabric. The gold is done in that cork. Now this is great because a wedge is quintessentially summertime, springtime, right? Cute with your maxis, perfect with your dresses and your denim. $42.50 is for our next style. Now this is our clog. This has been insanely popular. We presented this yesterday and a lot of you picked it up. It's back by popular demand. It's called Our Majesty. You have a classic timeless clog, but it's been updated with the studded leather detailing as well, which is really edgy and modern. Now for $42.50, we're taking 50% off. Red is your most limited. We have whole sizes only, 6 through 11. But the cool thing about this is we have medium and wide widths. Now this one was very popular. I'm feeling like, why? Not only is it top full grain leathers done with stud detailing, but you know what? It's transitional. So transitional, perfect for the weather that's still a little cool if you want to do opaque tights, if you want to do a pair of socks, and maybe your toes aren't looking so hot, guess what? You can cover them up with those clogs, which is fantastic. But as I mentioned, Karen LeBlanc is joining us. She is our brand ambassador for Born Footwear. Always nice to have you joining
me. Great to be back.
We're going to have some fun this hour.
We are. We've
got lots of brand new styles.
Lots of brand new styles to debut for this spring and summer. And should we jump right in with the queen
slide? Let's do it. We're going to say this is brand new for the visit. Now this to me is classic full grain leathers, premium quality, $76.50. This is on sale. We've taken almost $9 off. Luxurious leather, slip them on and go. Beautiful platform that you can see on the side. I love the texture in this faux wood grain, but it's not heavy on the foot. Now here are the colors. We have it in your cognac. Mm-hmm. This is like a rich saddle.
That's right.
Think of like top leathers. Look at the beautiful sheen that mm-hmm. you have going on here. And we're going to move into the black. You have your classic timeless black. Notice this is a tonal black. Mm-hmm. Even the footbed is black, which right. I like. It's very sleek, mm-hmm. very modern. Mm-hmm. And then you have your navy. And this is a true navy, mm-hmm. perfect for all your denims. They actually had a sample for me to wear, but I ended up wearing the gladiators.
Which look precious on you, by the way, with
like
the denim.
Gladder.
I love
I
the
like
way
it.
You're styled.
But let's talk not only details, but sizing. 6 through 11, medium sizes, so just medium, and they're 6 through 11. If you're in the half sizes, guess what? You're going to go up a size. So if you're a 7.5, just go to the 8. So simple and easy. But let's talk about Born and
yes.
what makes them so unique and special.
So what makes Born so unique and special, first of all, are the top quality leathers that we use. And I really love the queen slide because of all the coverage that it offers. It offers almost the coverage of like a clog, but it's almost like an open toe clog. If you look look at the way that that top grain leather really just wraps around the foot, cocoons the foot. I am holding the navy. Now, we're gonna take a deeper dive into the design of this. If you look at the silhouette, what we've done is we've created these triangular cutouts on both sides of the shoe, and that is to help you with breathability. We've got this nice top stitch detailing that adds another design element. But the entire foot is cocooned in this supple, soft, feathery smooth leather. And when I say leather, I mean not only the outer, but the inside is this leather lined with leather, leather footbed, that pillowy, soft, cushiony footbed that Born is famous for, that we have spent countless hours engineering
perfecting,
for comfort.
Right.
So what is fabulous about this is the heel. The heel is a 2¾-inch heel, and it's a molded rubber, but it's finished in a wood grain etching design. So it's got this rich wood grain look, and you've got this nice elongated leg because you've got the heel, but that all-day comfort and ease of wear and use with the slide. And I don't even have to tell you how popular mules and slides are for the spring and the summer.
I just think they're simple and easy, Karen.
That's right.
And you look at the girls and you see how effortless.
That's right.
How easy, how comfortable. And the leather is premium. It is soft, it is supple, it feels good against your foot. Nothing cuts in. Leather is breathable, it's cool, it's comfortable on the foot. And the fact that there's no pleather, there's no plastic. Normally, typically, when you buy an inferior shoe, the construction can peel away, they're glued down. This has Opanka hand-sewn construction, and that is where kind of the rubber meets the road, because it's all hand-sewn. And let's talk about that technique.
So Opanka construction is what we're known for. This is an old-world method of creating a shoe. If you would walk through the streets of Europe and peek into a cobbler's shop 100 years ago, this is how it's created. What we do is we stitch each shoe, all the components of the shoe, and when I say all, I mean the upper, the footbed, and the sole together in a single stitch, a hand stitch that stitches all the components of that shoe together. What does that do? Well, that creates a very lightweight shoe, a very durable shoe. Why? Because there are no glues, there are no adhesives used in the construction of this shoe. So a Born shoe is going to last you season after season. It also allows the shoe to be lightweight and super comfortable. I also want to point out that we spend a lot of attention in the design of our footbed. We take a lot of pride in this because it is so pillowy soft. It's like walking on a cloud. Look at the layers of that footbed that we engineer. First of all, we have what we call dual density foam construction. We have a support foam and a cushion foam on top of that. We also build in an air diffusion layer, which is important because it creates that, you know, it eliminates that puffing noise sometimes you hear with cheaper shoes.
It's so annoying.
And then, it is so annoying. And yes. Then what we do is we take the footbed and we stretch it over the sole of the shoe. And so that creates a trampoline effect. It's this bounce back pep in your step. When you wear a Born shoe, you literally have a spring in your step. Now, this is a good angle for you to check out the heel. This is that 2¾-inch heel that I'm talking about. Nice solid block construction. It's going to give you a lot of support. We also have a 3/4-inch platform. So I want you to look at the toe to heel ratio. This pitch, this toe to heel pitch is the perfect ratio for comfort and weight distribution, because it's going to evenly distribute the weight of your foot so that it's not all up on the balls of your feet. Sometimes when a shoe is created and it's not properly pitched, mm-hmm. and the ball of the foot lies a lot lower than the heel, there's a lot of discomfort. Not with these shoes. Perfectly proportioned.
It is, and I think that's important, because when you have something that's proportioned, you have something that's created in a way that gives you longevity, that gives you a style that will be with you season after season, that year after year, you're going to go back to this Born slide. We've had testimonial callers that have called in and said, I've had Born shoes, one style, for like 10 years,
yes.
12 years.
Mm-hmm.
They're really a style that gives you that longevity because of the quality craftsmanship and construction. And those, you had seen that little graphic that shows you the multitude of layers and that Opanka hand construction.
That's right.
Not only is the style sleek, feminine, we like the softened line. Look at that little V right in the front, which is just flattering on the foot. Keep in mind, we have whole sizes only. So that means 6 through 11. If you're that half size, we are recommending to jump up. So if you're a 7.5, 8.5, you're just gonna jump up to the 8 or the 9 and so on and so forth. But 2¾ inches in that look of that wood heel. Now, imagine if you've ever had like a platform and it's made from the wood. Have you seen those looks? Now, they're really cute.
They're really cute.
So heavy and clunky.
So heavy and clunky and absolutely no flex at all, which really wears on your feet.
It really does.
You know, and if you can see, notice how Donna's moving her feet. You can really see the flex in her step. That full grain leather, it really molds to your foot. And over time, it develops this beautiful patina because that full grain leather, that's the top portion of the hide. That is the highest quality leather you can get. Mm-hmm. So it develops a beautiful patina over time, but it also literally molds itself to your foot. So you are getting a custom shoe is actually what it's like wearing any of our Born shoes crafted with our full grain leather. And again, I love the coverage of the Queen's sandal because you've got that nice full coverage, but it's still an open toe.
It is. So we are wrapping up here. Item number 660952 is your item number. FlexPay is available on all of our styles this morning. If you have seen Born out at retail and some of the high-end department stores, you are not getting Flex. So flex that spending power, any major credit card, and if you don't have the HSN credit card, you can apply and you can get an extra flexible payment on all fashion and all footwear and all jewelry all the time. So there's lots of perks to that HSN credit card. But we're going to move into a brand new style you have not seen yet. This is called the Curlew. It is our leather flat. I like to call it the adorable classic Mary Jane.
Yes.
And Mary Janes have been timeless season after season. They're always appropriate, always stylish, and very comfortable. Now for $95, all full grain leather here, you have that comfort system built in, which we'll talk more about if you're just tuning in, but on 4 flexible payments of $23.75 to get this one at home, 6 through 11, whole sizes only, half sizes, we are saying size up. Here we're seeing on Nadia, she is showing you that beautiful, we're calling that blue in our ordering system. Allison, can you just double check my blue card? Okay, so here's the thing, everyone. I don't name these. But
it's
like a grayish.
It is a dove gray.
It's
almost
a dove.
Yeah, or
I don't
slate
really,
gray. Really,
a slate
to
gray.
To be more accurate.
Not sure where blue came from.
Yeah,
I want to say there's no blue here.
There's no blue.
It's gray.
Yes.
But when you're ordering, if you want the gray in our systems and on HSN.com, when you want gray, you order blue. I know it's confusing. I'm sorry, I didn't do it. Okay, I don't name the colors. Then we have it in your classic black. So here is your black. And again, black, you can never go wrong. Myself personally, I love the red. Mm-hmm. The red is super cute, super fashionable. A pop of color is so perfect after a dreary long winter. Slide into a little piece of heaven. This is like better than cake, and that's a big statement because you can see, look at those little pillows of heaven and arch support all built in for you. And if someone's new to Born, Karen, walk us through why these are really a level above everything else in the market.
Sure. So Born is a fashion-forward comfort shoe, and we've built our brand for almost 25 years on our pillowy soft insole, and it's engineered for complete comfort. And I want to take a deep dive and just show you. If you look at my fingers, how deep I can press into this leather-lined footbed. What you're looking at dual density foam that is like walking on a cloud, and that is where that comfort comes from. It almost feels like, you know, wearing slippers when you wear a Born shoe. You also have generous arch support with your Born shoes, and with this leather lined, it's of course a natural moisture wicking material, but we've got dual density foam is 2 layers of foam cushioning, an air diffusion layer, and then again a trampoline effect in the way it's engineered for that pep in your step. So I have to tell you, a ballet flat is a shoe wardrobe essential. And I love that what we've done with this is we've made it we've made it with a little Mary Jane detail, which I think is so dainty. It's just so classy. When I look at this ballet flat, it reminds me of like Audrey Hepburn, and you know, she just that chicness almost that she brought to her movies and her styling. Right. Now, the red is just precious. It's fashion forward, but I love the fact that we have the grounded colors of the gray a la blue and the black.
Right, and the red looks great with denim. What size are you in, Tiona, in the footwear? A 9, and then Nadia, what size is your foot? A 9, so they're both in the 9, so you can see what those look like on the foot. That is, it's gray. When you order, it's gray, but our ordering system has named it blue. So 656-972 is your item number there. Everyone is asking about my cute little gladiator.
Yes.
Okay, now listen, if you shopped with me for Shoe Closet yesterday, you know how like fanatical I am about gladiators. This is Bourne's interpretation of a gladiator. Super cute here. I am wearing the navy. I'm like, and you can see, I like, there's a zipper on the back. So you know that's a requirement for me, is to have a zipper. So that's fantastic because you can get in and out nice and easy. Black is available. We have it in, ooh, I want that. Mama wants the tan. That's pretty. Navy and white. Super soft. You guys, there's like the same trampoline effect is built into it. All leather footbed, leather upper, premium, full quality, full grain leathers. This feels so good on the foot. I'm telling you, you're gonna love it. Free shipping and for flexible payments. Extra flex with your HSN credit card. If you don't have the HSN credit card, you can apply for it, and upon approval, take $10 off. So that's a great way to save an additional $10. Now, for those of us who like a great sale, for those of us who want a great deal, this is going to be your style you choose tonight. This is called our Majesty. It is our leather studded clog. And holy Toledo, have we gone wild with Bourne. Typically, you do not see Bourne at 50% off for this top of the line brand. We're talking 50% savings today. It was 85, it's down to 42.50. The flexibility, the durability of that Opanka hand construction really gives you comfort and then almost kind of like a retro kind of boho feel. And this traditional clog that's been updated to give you a little edge with the stud detailing. Now here's what's happening. Sizes 6 through 11, whole sizes only. This is our only style that has wide widths. So if you're a girl watching this evening and you're up late with me, I hope you stay up. I have Stately Still jewelry still to come. We have the Today Special, this beautiful turquoise I'm wearing still to come. But here's my thing. If you are a wide foot, this is the only style for you that we
have
a wide available in Bourne. So kind of keep that in mind and get in early for your size. But this is going to be, as I mentioned, 6 through 11. If you are half size up, we're looking at the brown. Mm-hmm. So this is that rich cognac. Mm-hmm. It's so beautiful. It's slightly distressed as well with your gold tone hardware in the stud detailing. Mm-hmm. So that's your brown. Then we have it in your red. And this is a rich, deeper red. Mm-hmm. And it's almost like, think of wine. It's really rich. And this is that full grain leather, fully oiled. So it just gives such a sleek, modern look to it. Stud detailing in that antiqued gold tone. So that's your red. Then we move over into the suede option that's been distressed, and that's going to be your navy. And the navy is done in like your pewter.
Yeah, it's
or like a hematite tone, mm-hmm. gunmetal hardware. That looks sleek. Mm-hmm. Then we move into black, as I mentioned. Did I mention black?
No, you did not.
Okay, so there's everybody
black.
Knows black, but that's your black, and that has that same, you know, hardware in the silver tone. And then you have your gray, which is done in the suede. But premium leathers here.
Absolutely. So what I love about the clog is, first of all, it's still so relevant right now because we're in that transitional phase with weather, transitioning from colder temperatures into warmer months. So you've got the toe protection of that closed toe construction, but then the breathability of that slip-on open heel. So, you know, just a great relevant shoe right now at an incredible price. We're also offering this to you both in suede and in leather. I'm holding right now the distressed gray suede with the gunmetal nail head detailing. And this nail head detailing kind of edges up the traditional clog. It's such an iconic silhouette, a clog. It's been around forever because it's so comfortable. Well, ours is super comfortable because number one, we have that leather footbed that's super soft. You know, walking on a cloud cushion. I'm gonna say it over and over again, that trampoline effect. We also have this 2-inch molded rubber heel that gives you a lot of support and a slight pitch here. So that pitch again is important because the way the foot slides in and angles into that clog, it sits nicely and it holds its clog in place and your toes don't bunch up and try to, sometimes with clogs, if they're too flat, your toes are gonna be in there trying to keep the clog on.
Right.
So very important. Let me show you the bottom of the clog. As all of our Born shoes, I love to say this to remind people, we design every inch of the shoe, including the underside. Here's this little design that we've etched in, and this also helps with surface grip and traction, absolutely. Now, your foot is completely cocooned in 100% full grain leather. Again, the footbed and the upper lining of the suede upper is that supple, soft leather. So let's take a look at some of the color options. This burnished red leather it's been so popular in the clog.
Yes.
And it's really fashion forward. That Merlot wine color was such a hit in the fall. But that particular leather has a finish to it, a little bit of a patina to it. And then Donna's got the navy suede. Again, the distressing, you can see kind of the darkening at the toe box and it lightens up as you go up the foot. And while we're on the subject of the toe box, I do want to point out that this is a nice roomy toe box, so your toes lie flat and comfortable and not bunched up, which is super important.
Yeah, you're not crammed inside.
Exactly.
And that way, you have something that's transitional, and a lot of places, it's still kind of chilly. It's cold. I know spring has sprung, and we really want to transition into our spring fashion edit, but sometimes in certain climates, in certain areas, you're just not ready for that full-on sandal. Now, maybe you're still picking up a great style and you're going to set them aside until the weather warms up a little bit.
Right.
But this is something you buy now, wear now. Get it at home, try it. What do you have to lose? If you don't absolutely love it, return it. Here at HSN, we have 30-day returns. It's so convenient, so easy. It's a safe and secure place to shop. You can shop on hsn.com. You can call our toll-free number. You can download our HSN app. Get them at home. You will fall in love. Delivered right to your front door. Take them out of the box. Put them on. One of the biggest things I think you'll really appreciate about this brand is there's no break-in period. These are all hand-stitched, all handcrafted, hand-finishing, premium quality, full grain leathers. So that means to you, you get a better fit. You get a shoe that's already broken in for you because it's not stiff, it's not heavy, it's not cumbersome. When you get these at home for 50% off, you will be so thrilled that you got a genuine Born foot or style at 50% savings today. Now, the only reason we're just moving these out to bring new styles in, but this is a day you get to save 50% off. We're gonna walk over to the models because I wanna give you kind of like a little breakdown. What side, what color am I missing?
We need the brown.
The brown,
right?
Just the brown. Yeah. Brown and black.
So let's, you know what I wanted to point out? Maybe we can get a close up of Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. Let's do.
How about we do Tiona?
Okay.
Quickly, I just want to let everyone know, Karen, look at this cute little anklet that is on Tiona.
Oh, that's precious.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
And guess how much it is? Like $11.95. It's some crazy.
Get out.
Yeah, it's
get
coming
out,
up.
For real.
And I just want to let everyone know, if you stick with me, coming up at 3 a.m., we're going to have Stately Steel. And everything's under $35. So it is a phenomenal deal. Now, the item number is 524149, and that's coming up. And it looks so pretty with all of your Born footwear.
It does. And you know, I love because it plays nicely with the nail head studs. You know, it's a nice accent. One of the things I did want to point out on the end, we have the goring right here, which that flex really makes the clog move with your foot. And that's super important because clogs sometimes get a bad rap for being stiff. These are, again, with that full grain leather that just molds to your foot and the goring that we've created on the side, that clog really does move and mold with your foot.
And Karen, we already have some updates because the red has been wildly popular. If you are a 9 or 10 wide, they're completely sold out.
Ah.
So 9 or 10 wide, thank you for your orders. It's completely sold out. Everything else is still available in the red, in the black, in the blue. navy, the gray. We have all sizes. Honestly, at 50% off, I would scoop these up. Well, you will be so thrilled. And I like, Karen, you could put socks with these. You could do opaque tights.
That's right. And you know, Robin, yeah, these you can wear year round. I mean, the clog never actually goes out of season.
No.
Depending on how you style it, like you said, you can wear it with shorts. She's got a jean skirt on. It looks precious. Leggings, socks, you name it. And it almost has a bit of an athlete leisure vibe to it as well. You know, athleisure is such a big fashion trend right now. You can even throw yoga pants on with these be totally chic and cool.
Isn't that, yesterday when we presented these.
And who doesn't throw yoga pants on?
Right. It was funny because yesterday I said, I'm getting to the point where like, I don't even want to bend down to buckle anything anymore.
There
so
you go.
I like that if you have dicks in all issue, I mean, seriousness, if you have issues bending over, if you have dexterity issues, if you have difficulty with your fingers doing buckles or laces or anything like that, this could be an option for you because you don't even have to bend over to put them on. You just slide your feet into them. They could sit right next to your bed even when you like wake up and then you're going into like to the kitchen and you're going to be standing on your feet all day. I will tell you, in our house, we have a majority of hard floor surfaces. So when you have hard floor surfaces, you want a little bit of extra support. If you're entertaining, they're stylish, they're fashionable. You could put a little broomstick skirt on, a maxi dress, and do a great boho vibe if you'd like. Now, both of our girls, Tiona and Nadia, are a size 9. I forgot to ask what size Donna is in, if she's what size Donna's foot is, but I'll find out. But just, you know, we have all sizes, 6 through 11. Red is your most limited. So if you want that red, we're already getting limited in the wide widths. 50% off, 2 flexible payments, and hello, free shipping and handling. That's awesome. I love free shipping because you get them at home. You have a 30-day return policy that if they don't fit exactly the way we've been talking about, how comfortable and supportive they are, you send them back. But huge savings there on those. I was going to keep those, Allison.
I saw you.
Did you see?
Yeah.
They were fast. You know what? I'll keep those if you don't mind.
She wants to take them home.
She does. Well, they're not quite my size, but I know we have my size. All right, let's move into another brand new style. And this is exclusive to HSN. Anywhere else that features Born footwear, that you go into the mall, you go into a store, you go to Born's website, guess what? We are the only ones that have the exclusivity on the Irvin. Now, this is your leather sandal. This is $89.99. This is so adorable. I love that crisscross. I said yesterday when we presented it, it's very flattering on the foot because it slenderizes it, especially if you're a wider foot. It's a really flattering look on the foot.
That's right.
Here is, this is going to be your navy. Now, this navy is a little deeper.
Yes.
So this is a deeper, darker navy. I say, like if you have, like me, I'm like, you gotta really look to make sure you know that's a navy, in my opinion. Now it has top stitching, that's accent stitching, which is really beautiful in a cognac color, in a tan color, so it really elevates the look of this. That's your navy. Then we also have, ooh, I like the gold. The gold is full on glamour. It has a little bit of that iridescence. If you love metallics, metallics are all the rage in the magazines. All of the top footwear designers always work in metallics. So this is a phenomenal, great neutral as well. And it really elevates the look of anything you're wearing. So that's the gold. Then we move into your brown. So that's your classic brown, a little bit deeper, a little bit richer in the tone. This is not quite a cognac, kind of lending to like a chocolatey, velvety brown.
I think that's a good description.
Yeah, don't you think? Like an espresso, really nice there. And then your final option is going to be in the black. Now the black is completely black. I like that Born does that. They did that on the previous style that we had. Like the black footbed, black upper, then you have the heel, the wedge, everything. All black. So it's very sleek, very modern. $89.99. So these are in sale. We're taking $10 off and on four flex, and free shipping and handling. So great way to get these at home. But let's talk about this style and what makes it distinctive.
Okay, so first of all, this is new. This is a new launch for us, a new style for our spring and summer 2019 collection. What I love about the Irwin sandal is I love the heel height because you get that nice nice elongated leg, but that comfort with the block heel construction. And I love the strappiness of it. What we've done is we've designed these straps to flatter the foot. It really traces the lines of the foot in a very beautiful way. So we've got a central strap that comes over the front of the toe, and then we've designed two straps that angle up the sides of the foot, and they kind of interweave here. They interlock, and they come around, and we have a sling strap in the back. Now, the sling strap is secured by that adjustable buckle. I'm holding the black and the monochromatic. The buckle is finished in a gunmetal. The black and that monochromatic and that 3-inch heel. Look at that heel. And we've got a 3/4-inch platform, again, to create that pitch, that perfect heel-to-toe pitch, so that the shoe is absolutely comfortable and you've got even weight distribution. So if you are a lover of high heels, and I have friends that will only wear high heels, and they will just, they'll power through the pain if they have to.
I used to be like that. Yeah. And now the older I'm getting, I'm like, yeah.
But you know the great thing, this is your high heel. This is your smart high heel to wear.
But you know, I think what's interesting what you just said is the fact that Born, you never have to power through.
No.
You never have to suffer to really look fabulous because of that opaque hand stitching and hand construction that really elevates it, but also gives you a solid foundation. And that foundation is what supports you all day. I always say, I love footwear. I have so many shoes. I know I'm not the only lady, only woman that has tons of shoes, but my biggest criteria is when you think about, if you're gonna spend $90 on a pair of shoes, don't you want to spend that $90 knowing that next year it's not gonna fall apart?
That's right.
Next year the leather is still gonna look as beautiful as it looks the day you bought it, that the foundation isn't gonna come unglued because there are no glues. This is all hand stitched. To me, investing in a high quality, high, beautiful fashion foot, fashion look really is a smart way to go. And then you don't have to sacrifice comfort.
No, and Robin, let me remind you that your entire foot is cocooned in that full grain leather.
Right.
So the strap, the outer straps, of course, are leather, but the inside straps are leather too. So the straps are lined with leather. The footbed is lined with leather, all natural leather, touching your foot for that supple, buttery, soft, silky, smooth comfort. And I have to tell you, it's especially important when you're wearing a strappy shoe design that you have quality leather so that that strap is soft and supple and it doesn't scratch your skin or press an indent into your skin and create blisters, which synthetic strappy shoes will do.
Do you know my mom is a shoe girl like me? Like,
right?
Like, I honestly probably get it from her. My mom is so fashionable and beautiful inside and out. And one of the things, like, I learned from her is, like, to always have bandages, little band-aids, in my purse.
Now, that's like, just uncalled for with a Born shoe.
Exactly. Like, I'm so glad you brought
that
up.
No bandages required.
Like, no bandages required. Like, seriously, you will love them. And keep in mind, 6 through 11 in that last shoe, and then 3 inches on the heel and a 3/4 platform. But we're scooting along, and these are so beautiful. I love the femininity of this style. It's like easy breezy, the romance of all of this braiding and ornate fabrication. Okay, so here's the thing on these. This is a loafer. You know, loafers typically have like a menswear inspiration, but I said to Karen, I really liked the softness of this style and the femininity of this style, but still giving you that menswear inspiration as far as a loafer. Now, the cool thing here is that we have all sizes available, 6 through 11. So whole sizes only. Now on this one, I do not have a mark that says to go up or down. What do you recommend if I'm a half size?
If you're half size, always go up with a Born shoe.
Always go up.
As a general rule, if you're half size, always go up.
Okay, so if you're a half size, go up 6 through 11. Mm-hmm. Now, here are the colors. We have it in the black.
Mm-hmm.
Loving the black.
Mm-hmm.
I would totally dress that black up.
Yeah?
Wouldn't you? Like a little
I would.
Tuxedo
now,
suit
I have this. I have the gold. I actually wear the gold a lot.
Oh, and look, it has like a metallic threading or like a little
flecks of metallic gold.
Yes,
yeah. And again,
so
you, as you pointed out, metallics are a hot trend this season.
They are. So. And then of course, blush is everywhere. Mm-hmm. So that's your blush. There, it has a quarter inch of the rubber heel on the bottom. Mm-hmm. So you have a little bit, I like to call that like a pancake heel.
Right.
So it's flat, but still just gives you a little something, something.
Right.
And then as I mentioned, 6 through 11 are the whole sizes. But I watched the video of you on HSN.com.
Yeah.
And I'd love for you to walk through all the different braiding.
So first of all, I will start by saying that the cameo loafer is really, really on trend as we move into spring and summer because of that whole woven fabric look. So what we've done is we actually designed the shoe with three different types of weave. Around the toe is a basket weave design around the toe. As we move up the foot, we've got this lattice weave design. And as we move around the trim is this braided weave that trims the entire shoe all the way around. And it's a mule, right? So easy slip on,
yes.
Slip off. This is a fabric, which is special for Born. You know, typically you see Born shoes done in leather. What we've done is we've done this woven fabric, again, because it's so relevant as we move into fashions for spring and summer. What I like about this,
right?
Despite the, yes, it's very flexible. You could actually ball this up and put it in
your purse.
Nothing. But what I like about this is you've got a closed toe construction,
yes.
But it's a very lightweight closed toe shoe for those warmer months. I mean, we showed you the clog as a closed toe, but we've also got this loafer, this fabric loafer. So maybe you don't have a pedicure you want to trot out right now. So this is just a great shoe. But it's flirty. It's feminine. I just imagine this. We're wearing it to a garden party or like the blush colored for Easter. I mean, there's
that'd be so pretty.
Wouldn't it be?
And
it's so different. It's just a very distinct style. You don't see anything that out there.
You don't. So 657-213. I also want to reiterate, if you're just tuning in, we have the clogs. They were wildly popular. How many have been spoken? Over 400 spoken for. If you want the red, we have 400 left in the red. And look how pretty it just even looks with all of your turquoise.
Mm-hmm.
Here's one of my favorite looks is that cognac color with the turquoise. This is our today special. It's coming up. But this is called your brown when you're ordering. Full coverage, genuine leather, genuine suede, slightly distressed. So it gives that edgy, modern look. And then we had our black. We had our navy. No, wait. Did we have navy and gray?
Mm-hmm.
So those are all your colors. And then Allison, did we have 6 through 11? I think we had 6 through 11. Yeah, 6 through 11 whole sizes and medium and wide. Medium and wide widths are available. So those are still available and they're 50% off. They were priced at $42.50 for that. Now, if you want, right out of the gate, for our sea leather platform slide sandal, if you want the gold, it's gonna be our first to go. These are fierce. These shoes were made for walking. They were made for bragging. They were made for looking fabulous and feeling good. These are making a statement, but at the same time, giving you great comfort. Now, I know you're listening to me and going, great comfort, Robin. And you're going, seriously, it's a wedge. How high is that? Because I don't think I can do it. Here's the thing. It has the platform on the front. And it has that Opeka hand construction and pillows of cushion, which Karen will walk you through. But here's what's happening. The heel height is 3 1/4 inches in that covered cork wedge. But you have the platform as well. And I don't have a measurement. I'd have to get a ruler. What do you think? That's
It's about 3/4 inch.
Okay, about 3/4.
Usually our pitch and our platform is about 3/4 inch.
So that's like taking it down to like 2.5 inches that you're like walking on. Now this is going to be your navy. And this is like a denim navy. Yesterday I had a denim jacket on and this like looked so great with the denim. Look how pretty with Karen's blouse. She has some like florals going on and the oranges. That looks, I love, love, love that look happening there. Then we're gonna move into, I'll stick with the corks first.
Okay.
Because it has a cork wedge. Then we have it in your black and that has the cork wedge. And then your final option in the cork wedge is going to be in your gold. So the gold is available and that has almost like a foiled look. It looks so glamorous and expensive and luxurious. Indeed, it's exactly what it is because it's born footwear. Then we have two options that are done not in the cork wedge, but done in a floral. Mm-hmm. And this, to me, for summertime, for spring, is a must have. Now we have them in two options with these beautiful florals. We have it in your nude, which is going to be your brown. Mm-hmm. So this is your brown multi. You have an oversized hardware buckle as well. Mm-hmm. And then you have it in your white. It's kind of hard to choose. I would just get one, whatever calls to you or speaks to you, because it's really pretty, right?
Well, I have this. I get a lot of use out of the brown, and I love it because it's fashion forward and on trend with the floral printed fabric, but I get a lot of wear out of the brown, and we call it the brown multi, but the,
Or the white multi. But the multi just denotes the fact that it's a floral, so the floral. But let's, the same construction here again, those pillows of heavenliness and happiness.
Happiness, that's right, walking on a cloud, pillowy soft. So what's so great about this is it combines all the essential looks moving into the spring and summer. Cork is a big look. It's very popular. So we've done the cork heel. We've done it in a wedge. So this is a great way to wear that high heel with evenly distributed weight and all day comfort. I mean, a wedge is about the most comfortable way to wear a heel. Now, we have this nice rounded toe. We have these two generously sized leather bands that come across. When I say leather, again, it's that full grain leather, the most expensive leather that money can buy, the top portion of the hide with the natural striations and natural grains, that soft, supple leather. The entire foot is cocooned in leather. We have the leather-lined footbed, and the inside of the straps is also leather. So nothing synthetic is touching your foot. The cork heel, because it's cork, this is a very, very lightweight wedge. You've got this nice heel, and then you've got the platform to pitch the foot so that, you know, it's comfortably in there. And I love that we have the oversized buckle hardware, and it comes in two different finishes. You're looking at, let's see, the navy, which has the antique gold, and I'm holding the black, which has the gunmetal buckle finish.
Yeah, they all have antique gold except for the black.
For the black. So let's show the difference. So we've got the cork, but then we have this fun fashion forward fabric colored floral print wedge heel, which I think this is so fresh and fun. Think about, like, this just sings to me spring. It just sings to me spring. I mean, I can imagine this with like Easter dresses and springtime tea parties and outdoor garden parties. It's just.
I see like linen pants even.
Linen pants. Oh, of course. I love linen pants. So this is also a good time for you to come in close and take a deep dive when we talk about walking on a cloud, the way we construct that pillowy soft insole. Here we go. Let's look at the layers. So what we do with all of our born shoes, this pillowy soft insole that we construct, this footbed, there are many layers that we engineer, and it starts with dual density foam construction that forms the core of our insole. Dual density is actually two layers of foam, a support foam, as well as a cushion foam. We also typically engineer our shoes with generous arch support, an air diffusion layer, and then we stretch the insole over the outer sole, and this creates a bounce back trampoline effect. So look at how deep my fingers sink into the footbed. You can even see with the stitching how deep the stitching sinks in to this pillowy soft dual density foam cushioning. Again, all full grain leather, which is a nice moisture wicking, supple, soft material for the foot. All
it's
natural materials.
Hot.
No.
Like your feet don't get sweaty. I know it's not sexy to talk about it, but, but you know, like
it's
to
important.
Your point, it is. To Karen's point, when she talks about like these aren't synthetic materials.
That's right.
Synthetic materials don't breathe. They don't stretch. They don't give. Those are the ones that rub you raw and make your feet have blisters and they're uncomfortable. Born prides themselves on an old world construction as if the shoe cobbler was creating it for you. I would love if we could, Allison, to show that video with the shoe cobbler, because maybe someone's new. We welcome you in this evening. If you're shopping on HSN for the first time, come on in with Born. It is a national, worldwide brand that really strives for perfection in every design they create. Good things, as they say, take time. They don't mass manufacture these because it's all in the details. details. We talk about that old world craftsmanship, full grain leathers, attention to detail, meticulous workmanship, all hand finishing, all hand stitching. So if you're not familiar with this brand, this is kind of that old world way shoes were created years and years and years, 50 years ago, 100 years ago, when they just had one shoe cobbler sitting in their little work zone creating these, right? In their studio, I should say. You get that same familiar comfort and craftsmanship, but today we're able to bring them to you where you have those pillows of comfort, where you have no glues, no synthetics, all full grain leathers. So I would love, if you are new to HSN, to come on in, get born on FlexPay, because if you're out at retail, you're not getting flex pay. Here at HSN, you pay a little extra for quality. You pay extra because of the construction and the foundation and the layers of support. So invest in quality and you invest once. And to me, my mom always taught me that. So you don't have to buy everything at top dollar, but right. You buy key components in your fashion wardrobe
right.
That you can go high and you can go low.
That's right.
I think that's really a smart thing I learned from my mom, and I always love to share that with you. So we're going to leave these available. The gold was the most popular, if you'd like to continue to order that. Don't forget, our clogs was another style we featured that have been very popular. The clogs, if you're looking for a great sale, this is a great introductory price point into the world of Born, because Born doesn't really do 50% off, but today we are. So ask about those. We'll give you a little recap coming up of what we featured if you missed out on the first portion of our show. But Karen is showing you our ballet flat. This is new for the season. This has been a popular style that has been reordered in brand new colors for the season. Now, we're going to run you through all the colors. I think, Allison, correct me if I'm wrong, we only have like 520 of these to go around, and that is it. $90. And four flexible payments of $22.50. Some of the colors were in like double digits left, mm-hmm. And that is it. But we do have all sizes. I would just be quick to the phones. Now, a lot of you, we've been having whole sizes. This one in particular, we have half sizes. Six is one size. There's no, and then you have six, six and a half through 10, and then 11. If you're a 10 and a half, go to the 11 on this style. But that is your beautiful dove gray. Mm-hmm. So that is your gray when you order. In the system, it's light gray, but it's like a beautiful dove gray. Then we'll come down here. This is going to be your green. It is like a deep forest green, and there are only 27 available, and that is it. Look how pretty this braided detailing is. So classic, so timeless, and so effortless. So that was that beautiful green. Then we move over and we have it in your tan. So that is your tan, classic, timeless again there. That's a great neutral. If you don't know what color to go to, tan is always nice, or black. Then we have it in your blue. So that's your blue. We only have 60 remaining in the blue. We showed the gray, then we moved down to the black. That's nice and easy. Now this is going to be your orange. We have 30 left. I'm just gonna put the orange and the tan next to each other. So that has that kind of orangey, tangerine color that has a little bit more warmth to it, and then there's your tan. Think if you have a Patricia Nash handbags, that would be so pretty, wouldn't that? And then we have it, this is your purple. Now I know it doesn't look like a classic purple, but it's like an eggplant, a plum color.
Right.
And that's your final option here. But let's talk details.
Yes, so I'm going to hold up the orange so we can take a deep dive into the details. What I love about this ballet flat is it's very refined, it's understated, and it's elegantly chic. Why? Well, we've simply added this classy braided detailing across the toe of the ballet flat, and we've also given it a nice almond toe-shaped silhouette. Everyone needs a ballet flat. It's an essential to any shoe wardrobe because it's the workhorse of your shoe wardrobe, and it's seasonless. Now, what we've done is we've crafted this entire shoe, again, out of that full grain leather that's gonna develop this gorgeous patina over time. And if you flip it over, here is our signature shoe design. As I've said, on the bottom of every Born shoe is a visual surprise. And every design is different on the bottom of the shoe depending on the style. So flip it back over and let's look at this. This is a great example of just how pillowy soft the footbed is. I mean, you can see how deep the stitching literally sinks into that dual density foam cushioning. You also notice right here, we've got this arch support, this generous arch pad right here, which is super important, especially I have high arches, so I really appreciate this padded arch support. The entire foot, again, is covered in full grain leather. It's leather lined inside, and again, that leather lined footbed.
And I'm just gonna say, as we move along, 626431, I typically do not like a ballet flat because guess what? They're not comfortable because they're so flat to the ground that you have no support. With Born, you could literally see the pillows of support in that foot design when Karen was showing you. So try these out, 626431. They're great for travel as well. We are moving along. The clock, oh, okay. Ooh. Fantastic. We're gonna show you the clog again because this has been our number one top seller. All Born in this hour are on free shipping. I don't know if I've said that enough, but free shipping, I like free shipping.
Yes.
Because you can try them out. You don't love it. If you need a new size or a different size, just call us up. We'll swap them out for you. But free shipping to get them at home. Now this style in particular is so transitional right now where it's still a little chilly, but you wanna be able to have an open back and kind of let loose and get some air going on. These are fantastic. Fantastic, but still gives you toe coverage. $42.50 is our sale price, clearance price at, we're looking at 50% off. 6 through 11, whole sizes, free shipping. Here is your red, which is a deeper red with those nail heads, right? This is done in that antique bronze, and then, or antique gold, pardon me. Then you have your cognac, your black, we have navy, and we have gray. Now, the navy and gray and the cognac, which is your brown, are done in a suede. If you're getting the black or the red, this is done in your leather upper where it's been oiled, okay? So 628-537, 50% off there. We're moving along. And don't forget, Allison, I just wanna let everybody, are we going to show them? Okay, she's like, literally my producer says in my ear, will you stop it already?
Because see, I can't hear that.
You can't hear that. So when I laugh, I'm not laughing at you because sometimes.
Okay, good to know.
It is true. You said that. But these are still to come because you know I love gladiators. You were with me yesterday.
I was.
I wore gladiators yesterday.
Yes, you did. And you're rocking them tonight.
I am.
This morning, I should say.
Okay, we're going to talk about the Fremont very quickly. This is our casual sandal. Now, here's my call out. If you were shopping with us for the full hour so far, and we had that last wedge with the wider band when we started the show. Do you remember that?
I do.
And you're going, that was too high. I don't know if I can get that style back. I'll show you the difference. But here's the thing. This is a lower wedge. So if you want a lower wedge, this would be a great option for you. It's called the Fremont. It's $85. Here is your black. We have it in your blue. And we have it in this beautiful, which I'm loving, brown. But it's a softer brown. It's not a deep brown. It's a softer brown. But it's a great nude, by the way. All three are available. And that wedge is going to be 1¾ inches in that height of the heel. 6 through 11, whole sizes. If you're half size, size up.
That's right. So what I love about this, this is such a breezy casual. It almost has a beachy vibe to it. It's just the perfect summertime shoe with that cork heel. And again, the wedge, but a lower wedge, as you said, for comfort. What I love about this particular color is the two-tone design that we've done. So you've got the blue leather band, and then we finished it with a tan leather strap, and we've color matched the buckle to the blue. And so it's just got a lot of style packed into it.
It does.
And then if you come in close, you'll notice there's this triple square stitching detail, which adds another little design element. Just very subtle, very sophisticated, but a light, you got kind of beachy, perfect summertime shoe. And so I'm looking right now, this is the other two-tone design. This is the black. But we have,
I like that two-tone,
the
look,
contrasting tan leather sling strap, and we have the color matched black buckle that matches back. And of course, the leather lined pillowy soft insole, and the leather itself is all lined inside as well. That supple soft leather. Cork, again, super on trend material for this spring and summer. So there's a lot
like
of style
cork that never goes out of style.
It never goes out of style, but.
And I wanted to show you in the last like minute that we have left, Donna looks super cute, loving kind of like a wide leg like capri.
Yeah,
it looks so cute.
Yeah, easy breezy chic is what she looks like.
And the two-tone, loving the two-tone. Mm-hmm. Here's what I wanted to show you. If you're watching and you're like, I loved this style, but it was too high of a heel, even though you had that pitch, which gave you a lower like walking heel.
Right.
But you're going, that's still too high for me, Robin, I can't do it. I would love for you to try this style because it is that lower wedge and it's 1 3/4. Then we also featured that one strap that went across, but just a slightly different heel. But you can see how we have varying heights to really appeal to all of us.
That's
because
right.
What I may like, you may not, and vice versa. So we really, with Born, try to bring you a wide variety to appeal to everybody, but always delivering on the sole purpose of comfort, style, coming together. We are moving along and we are getting into the gladiators. Okay, I don't know what it is with me and the gladiators, but I love them. I think they're super cute. Typically, I talked about yesterday with a gladiator that I don't like all the little tiny buckles because it's hard to get in and out. Look what they did. They put a zipper on the back. Mm-hmm. And what was the other thing I said with a gladiator? I don't like when it's a pancake and flat because there's no support. Well, you're getting those little pillows of heaven all built into the bottom of this design. So that supports you with every step. I have happy feet today. This is going to be your tan. I really want the tan because I don't have a tan.
You
I have black and nude, but the tan is the most popular. Look at the white. Mm-hmm. Then we have, sorry, I'm like
here we go.
So excited
Let's do,
here.
Now
the
we
black,
go to black,
and the black has the black bottom too. So mm-hmm. if you want all black.
Monochromatic.
Mm-hmm. And then you have the navy, which mm-hmm. I'm wearing, and I love with denim.
Oh, the navy
it looks
is so
great.
So cute with
it
the denim.
It is. Now, sizes 6 through 11, whole sizes only. If you're a half size up, I'm in the size 11. I have big feet. So listen, I think they look pretty cute on my feet. I mean, that sounds a little conceited, but I mean.
Well, I'm going to second
you
that.
You don't have to come in super close.
I think that they look really,
I mean, they're cute,
really
right?
edgy.
I am.
You're
so
rocking the denim and the navy.
Thank you. I don't know why I'm dancing. Okay, now I'm gonna moonwalk.
Because you are that cool, Robin. Get over here.
They're like, get out of here, Robin. That was so lame. All right, let's talk about this because I know we only have 2 minutes.
Okay, so
I'll be serious.
Okay, you know why the gladiator shoe made you want to dance? Because
why?
They're just so comfortable.
Right?
Look at how flexible this gladiator is. This is super important because a lot of gladiators tend to just be pancake flat with no sole cushioning. What we've done too is the way we've made the strappy design, it really does just trace the beautiful silhouette of the foot. It's very foot flattering. So we've got the 3 straps that come across the foot, 2 straps that come across the ankle, and they interweave with a central strap. The back of the gladiator is that easy in, easy out zipper heel. And if you unzip the heel, we have our protective flap that we're known for that protects the zipper from scratching your ankle. Now, this zipper obviously allows for easy access, but we also have the buckle for added customization. This is one and done. Once you adjust the buckle once, all you need to do is zip in and out of the gladiator.
Karen,
last thing I want to point
come
out.
Come on over here. We've
oh,
got the last
go.
1 minute left. We're
okay.
going to thank the girls.
Yes.
And we're going to wrap this show up. If you're just tuning in and you're like, Robin's really excited about these gladiators. It's interesting because my producer, Allison, even said, she goes, I had a pair of gladiators and I wore them till they literally fell apart.
Yeah.
There's something about a gladiator in spring and summer that just goes with everything.
And makes you want to dance.
It makes you want me to dance again? I don't think so. Their crew is like, stop already. But you can see with a cute little dress, jeans. I have them on with jeans that are just a little bit more cropped. They're really super comfortable. So all colors, black, white, tan, and navy, 6 through 11, whole sizes only, 4 flexible payments and free shipping on all our styles we aired in this show. Now, Karen, are you back later?
I am back tomorrow at noon.
Okay, so we'll see you
today at noon.
Okay,
because it's today.
It is. It's a new day. I know it confuses you when you don't go to bed
yeah.
yet. So the day is not over yet. But any which way, check out the expanded assortment of Born on hsn.com. If there wasn't a style that appealed to you, we have a lot more on hsn.com. Stay tuned. Our today's special is coming up next.
is not just an ordinary scented candle. This is about experiences. 25 years ago, when we launched our first home fragrance brand, we quickly became the number one luxury home fragrance brand around the world. I worked with master perfumers to create top notes, middle notes, bottom notes. When you burn my candles in your home, you never smell one moment. I'm so excited to be coming to HSN.
It's the network premiere of Homeworks by Harry Slatkin.
If it doesn't follow and pass this sniffer, it's not coming to market.
The thing I love most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
Good morning, everyone. I'm your host, Robin Wall. Thank you so much for tuning in.